How does an amoeba obtain its food? Answer is, amoeba obtain its food by the process of endocytosis. It has flexible cell membrane. It engulfs the food particle with the help of pseudopodia and then forms a vacuole around it. When the particle is completely trapped, the amoeba secretes digestive enzymes that digests the food. Thus, the amoeba obtains its food. You can also see in this picture how amoeba gets its food.
Thanks for watching.